resist the temptation. The song go out to the Underground Railroad, Digital Underground. Resist the temptation of the beast. You slip and lose your grip and forever fall asleep. The venom is contagious, be wary of its spell. What you thought would be heaven turns out to be hell. I wonder if she knows the devil's taking off her clothes deep into her soul. Stole, now he's in control. Papa's doing worse, a victim of the deadly curse. Wouldn't be the first to leave the ghetto in a hearse. Oh, and how it hurts. The children pay the biggest price, never gets the chance to grow up with a happy life. Blame it on the rock, but we know that's a bunch of crap. Someone from the top supplying us with plenty crap. Keep them in a daze, don't let them see the other way. Let them all get paid, won't live to see another day. See, they never got a breath of the sunshine. Now the kids addicted and only hit it one time. We're destined to be dead as a nation. Don't let it come to this, resist the temptation. Before you finally reach the lowest level, as everybody sitting stares, there's no use looking in your eyes, cause there isn't anybody there. And though it may make you wanna cry, got you stealing from your family and you don't even know why. I guess you think they'll understand. You feel cold, cause you sold your soul to the dope man. Now there's no turning back. In fact, it's decided that you would live and die for the crack. You got no friends cause you cheated them all. Feel lonely, low, defeated and small. No one was there when I took the wrong path, and nobody cared if I died in a bloodbath. But is this my destiny? Tell the Lord they got my mind, but he cannot arrest me, cause I'm ready to end it all. One bullet to the brain, forgive my sins and all. I didn't mean to be a bother, a failure as a son, a husband and a father. I wish I could turn back the time, go back and find why I let it crack my mind. And my only explanation, it came to this: resist the temptation. And pieces of daddy's mind on the door and on the floor. Now her husband is dead, what else is she living for? So now she picks up the gun. Now son is the only one. Grows up in adoption homes, gets older, bolder and cold, cause he's left alone. To him nothing is funny. Mind set on one thing, making his money. Since I was left with no hope, I want money and go ropes, and so I slang dope. Now I'm the neighborhood dope man, and as long as they smoking, I'll never be broke man. I live the life of the trifle, following a cycle, so I'm just a psycho. But if I had a better life, I would've lived the good life and did more things right. Hard to resist temptation with all the aggravation and the frustration of living in the ghetto. Your mind gets twisted just like a pretzel. So it's time that I check out, but one nosy cop just won't let me get out. They got me trapped once again with the choice: shoot the cop or live life in the pen. I can't stand the frustration. Resist the temptation.
Yeah, 5,000. Resist the Ferrero, Digital Underground.